Brother Ahmed from Ghana has multiple questions. Combining Asr and Dhuhr prayer at the time of Dhuhr is permissible provided you are either traveling on a journey, the travel distance, number one, or due to heavy rain or fear or sickness that prevents the person from offering the prayer on time. But combining the two prayers, Dhuhr and Asr, and the two prayers of Maghrib and Isha all the time isn't from the Sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, إِنَّ الصَّلَاةَ كَانَتْ عَلَى الْمُؤْمِنِينَ كِتَابًا مَوْقُوتًا. This command entails two things. Number one, offering the prayer is mandatory. Number two, it should be offered on their fixed times, on its fixed times. So if you are eligible to combine the prayer, obviously if you're musafir and also shorten the prayer, then you may combine the two prayers at the time of either one of them, either the earlier prayer or the later prayer. You pray them both at the time of Dhuhr, you pray them both at the time of Asr, that's both valid.